Hey, what's up? This is Jaws Unleashed for the PlayStation 2. Yep. Jaws Unleashed, PlayStation 2. And, probably gonna give you my thoughts about this game sometime during this video. It's gonna be like 9 minutes, just because I feel like it. But if it's less than 9 minutes, then it's less than 9 minutes. So here we go, we're Jaws, doing stuff. Eat this shark. Throw it up over here. Watch this. It's a trail of blood. Like, air blood. Please observe. Where'd it go? Let's go attack some, skiers or whatever. What are these things called? I forgot. Whatever they are. Let's go attack them. So, I'm Jaws right now. This is Jaws Unleashed for the PlayStation 2. It's a good game, very good game. And I'm gonna attack this jet ski, that's it. Oh, I wanna go eat that guy. Where is he? There he is. Dun 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 dun. Goodbye. More jet skis. Sweet! Well, this sucks. I want to upgrade abilities. No, I want speed. Speed. I am speed. I am Lightning McQueen. Come on. Health. Yes. Hunger. Crap. You have to keep them fed. Over there is the red meter that you can barely see is the health meter, and the green meter that you can kind of almost see is the hunger meter. If you don't eat for a while, you get hungry. If you get hit by crap, you die. That makes sense, right? The quality of this video might not be too great since the sky and the water are just so bright. And I have the brightness turned all the way down. Well, not all the way down, just as down as I can make it. Which kind of would be all the way down, I guess. But I have the brightness turned down and it's still pretty bright. Eat it. Eat it. No, you don't want it? Eat it. You want it. You know you want it. Eat it. Don't swim in a circle. Oh, whatever. Let's go eat. Let's go hunt. Look at me. I'm a dolphin. I'm a dolphin. Okay. Well, let's go check out, ooh, what's this? Watch it sink. Bye-bye. It's like, hey, what's up? You can call me Jay. For Jaws. Let's pause this. If you can if you paused it and you use the right analog stick, you can look around with the camera and go underwater. Holy crap. Look at this. Look at this. This is insane. There's a dude right there. Like, how scared would you be? Honestly, how scared would you be? Watch this. Look at that. Look at that. How scared would you be? Okay, I paused it in a perfect spot. Abilities. Alright, now I just want to go to options. Somewhere where you can see it better. Look at that. That's freaking messed up, man. Anyway, there you go. I got him by the leg. Look at him fly around. I can rip it off. I ripped off part of it. No, I didn't. Rip it off. Why didn't you rip it off? Rip off his leg. Yep, it's gone. Where is it? Where's he at? Oh, there he is. Look, one of his legs is gone, because I ate it. Oops, I'm flying on it. He's on. Oh my god, where'd he go? Where I want to tail whip him. Okay, watch this. Watch my tail. Okay, check this out. This might be a little boring, but watch. It's funny. Pimp slapped him with my tail. Now he's like in a bunch of little shreds. Let's go. So this game's pretty fun. You just swim around as Jaws in the ocean and stuff, like Jaws would do. Tear crap into pit to bits. Look, I can move it all around, and then you got like pretty much full motion of his head, like that. If you jerk the left analog stick left and right, you can tear it apart and eat it if you want, but I don't want to eat it. And you see a whole bunch of little fish swimming around. There's a little jet ski. Ooh, another dude. Whoa! I actually sent that one flying. Whoa. Oops, I think I killed him. Yeah, he's gone. Oh, no, he's not. He's all the way over there. Let's go get him. So I know what you're thinking. This is Jaws. When are we going to eat people? Well, pretty much now. Let's chew. And swallow. Oh, swallow your food. Swallow that. Let's check him out. Oh wow, he's like a bloody mess of nothing. Well, chew it. He's having trouble eating him. He's just chewing. This shark tried to bite me, now I'm eating him. Okay, getting a pretty bad frame rate right now. Okay, that was pretty scary. Let's go. What is it, 7 minutes? Yeah, I'm gonna wrap it up soon, but point is, it's a fun game. Check it out. I'm sure it's gonna be pretty cheap anyway. Oh, here's another mode, Shark Vision. You can, like, pretty much all that happens is there's a little white blue aura around the screen. You can change the camera angles too, somehow. Oh yeah, here. Now you get this. This is real shark vision now. But in my opinion, this is the hardest to actually eat stuff because you can't. It's really difficult eating things like this. You see some sea turtles floating around here, which I actually haven't seen before. So that's kind of cool. But this is the hardest way to eat things, though. So. Looks cool, but it's hard to eat things. Like, it took the shark vision off. You're probably going to get a black line across the screen because it's so bright. This game is so bright. But it's still fun. This is probably going up on YouTube, so if it's on YouTube, I'm going to say, hi YouTube, what's up? Skimming across the water. We're going to go find a boat real quick. I want to sink a boat before this is over. Is he friendly? No! He's sinking your boat. Oh crap, I got like a minute to do this. Crap! Come on, hurry. No, you're not gonna make it, so shut up. Come on. That takes care of the guys on the boat. Yes, I did it. And that concludes. Wait, no it doesn't. And this concludes Jaws Unleashed.